pray. Where's your wife? It's this one. We need to pray for your wife. Eh? You understand? They are attacking your wife.
Yes.
They attack the womb.
Yes.
Huh? Yes.
They attack this womb here.
Yes.
And there's something here in your back here.
Yes. Huh? Yes.
That is sometimes it's like it comes out like this. It comes out here. When you go to the toilet, you press and it becomes very difficult.
Huh? Yes.
You are free. Are you a pastor?
Yeah? Yes.
You're a pastor? And who say you're a pastor?
It's my father.
Yeah?
It's my father here.
He say you're a pastor? He told you you're called?
Yes.
How many people are called in your church?
I think it's nine or ten.
Nine or ten?
Yes.
They are pastors? And how big is
No, it's not the pastors. It's just to give him the chance to preach.
What are you doing? So even him, he preached in the church?
Yes.
Why, have you not tried to do business?
I did.
Huh?
I did.
And why you stop? Can you go again now? You try to do your business. You understand?
Yeah.
Go and try to do business. God will bless you.
Right.
You understand?
Yeah.
Eh?
Yes.
You can go there, you try to do business. Please leave this man to make money. You understand? You are caging this man.
Yes, yes.
Eh?
Yes.
You are caging him. How do you make him to be a pastor when he's supposed to do business?
Yes.
Brother, go do business. Eh? You will make it. And even if you do a small business, even if you do some. But how can you leave these pastors? All of them, please. These people are going to trouble you.
Yes.
Your wife has been complaining about these people.
Yes, they complain.
Can you see your wife is clipping? Is it true?
Yes.
Yes. Complaining. She's complaining.
Yes.
Mama, is it true?
Yes.
It's true.
You are tired, eh, Mama?
Yes, I'm tired.
Cool, but.
Yeah. Now I want to talk to you. Na lo biziwe manje. Bonke sibiziwe, that is biziwe sonke la.
Yeah.
So, but now why you don't do your job? Pastor, please, can you do your job? Yeah?
Yes.
Do your job. Are you working?
Eh? Yes, I'm working.
You're working?
Yes.
So now they help you in the church when you're working.
Yes.
Pastor, please, can you do your job, please? If not, if there's nobody who can do it, give your wife a job to do. Mama, what is happening there?
Hey, it's very difficult.
It's very difficult?
Yes.
So, I blame Baba. I'm blaming Baba. Baba, sorry, I'm blaming you.
Okay.
Eh?
Yeah.
Go and tell everyone in the chair, you people, you sit down. You're the one who's called with your wife.
Thank you.
Listen. Listen, I'm telling you the truth now.
Yes.
If they fight you, very soon they will be in the street. Remember, you're not supposed to be afraid of accusation. I want to tell you, can I tell you something that will really bother you, all of you here? Can I tell you? Eh? If you are called, don't ever think your wife is not called. Because the first person who's supposed to maintain your calling is your wife. Do you know that if your wife say you're not called, no one will believe you? Wangizwa baba?
Yes, yeah,
huh?
I understand.
If your wife say, no, this man, ekaya wenza so, wenza so, this mama can kill the whole church, this mama. You know many people who are there with you, it's because they want to preach, they are practicing. When they finish there, they will leave you.
Yes.
And this soul church will never grow. Your church is small, sir.
Yeah, it's small.
Eh?
Yes.
How can you have nine pastors in a small church like this? Mama, she's tired.
Yeah.
Angizwa baba. Mama, she's very tired. If mama, she have got a place to go, she will leave you.
Yeah, boy.
Yes.
Because, you know, to be honest with you, she is very tired. Because right now, she doesn't know what to say. If she says, it's a problem.
Yes.
She keep quiet, it's a problem. And please, I don't want you people to fight today. You people, forgive each other, please. Respect your wife. Love your wife.
Hey. Mm. Thank you.
Yes.
I see, but I want to see this pastor. I want to see him with his wife, please. Because there are some things I can't say here, especially me, when I'm seeing them. I want to see him aside, please. God bless you.
Thank you.
You know, I'll tell you this thing. If you want to know, sometimes you must do it. Sit down with your wife. Ask her, am I really called? Speak the truth. Your wife will tell you, you're not called. You hear what I'm saying? Your wife will really tell you. And she will just tell you that you are not called. Because she has not seen anything. You hear what I'm trying to say? If you want to know you are called, the first person who knows the husband is the wife. Because she wants to help. So she knows how far are you. And she will tell you that this is your mistake. And this is your mistake. And if you are very wise, the first person who have to rectify you is this wife of yours. You will accept and you will grow. Before you are criticized there. If I was telling my wife yesterday, I told my wife, I say, you know, I don't care who criticizes me. If you are, people are criticizing, there can be million, but you are when you are here, and you say, carry on, I will carry on. But look here, if you want to see, you won't go anywhere. Fight your wife. Undermine your wife. You find in your church, people who are singing, who are doing everything, it's people you don't know. Others never slept at home. But you are bringing them there. Here your wife is sitting like, she's doing like this. You know everyone, your wife knows no one. You hear me say?
Yes, I hear.
So this is the time now you bring your wife along.
Yes.
I did it with my wife. My wife knows many people here better than me. She sits here, I sit on the other side. Whoever comes to see me must see my wife first. But if I just get not long, Lucy, Uzo Yegas, Umfundis, Uzoti, Butjeri. Once I'm Butjeri, it's finished.
Yes, man of God.
Yeah?
Yes, man of God.
So overcome this spirit, my brother, but I will sit down with you, please.
Okay.
You must, this lady, according to me, she's a very beautiful woman. This, you have married a very, when I'm looking around here, when I'm looking at, you know, when I'm looking around here, I can't see any beautiful woman you can marry than this one.
Yes.
This one, if you leave this one, the second lady that you will marry is the very ugliest woman.
Okay.
This one will just keep quiet. Keep quiet. Keep quiet. You know what I'm talking about.
Yes, I know.
So, I was looking around here. I wanted to see who's better than your wife. I didn't find. It's only my wife here. I was checking around. I could not find, to be honest. I'm sure you understand what I'm saying, my brother.
Yes, I understand.
It's an opportunity. A wife, she's so beautiful to her husband. So beautiful, a wife. If you want to know that you've married a beautiful wife, check your wife. If you compare your wife with mine, you'll find that still, I won't choose yours. I'll still choose mine. So you marry a very beautiful woman, you. This one, she's beautiful.
Yes.
There's something that I saw I want to discuss with you. This woman, I won't tell you anybody here. And this woman needs attention.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
She needs attention. This thing that she put in her head, she has to remove it. Come, Mama, come. Just look at that woman. Look at this woman, how beautiful she is. Many of you here, can you see this woman? If this woman here, she put makeup here, she removed that thing that this man put. Brother, take your thing away. You must take, you brother, you must take this thing away from my sister. You must take this thing away. God bless you. Okay, thank you.